Welcome to the QMEA Drone Challenge training videos. This is video 2. In this video, you will be provided with instructions on how to manually take off and land your drone, as well as moving it forward, backward, left and right. Before beginning, it's important to remember the safety guidelines presented in last week's video. Flight zones will be marked out for each event, and drones must only be flown in these flight zones. All participating students must wear eye protection when operating drones. Never fly drones over other people, and drones must remain in the pilot's line of sight. Today, we will be manually operating the drone. Once in the Tello EDU app, click on the red game controller icon to access this function. If you are connected correctly through Wi-Fi, you will see the connection shown on the top left corner. You will also see a battery status indicator in the top center of your screen. Before beginning, place the drone in a safe flight zone. This should be an area clearly marked with no students within 2 meters of the drone while in flight. To take off, simply press the up arrow on the right side of your screen. The drone will lift off and hover just above the ground. After the drone has stabilized, the green up arrow will change into a red downward arrow. To land the drone, simply press the downward arrow. While in the air, the drone can be moved forward, backward, left, and right by using the joystick on the right-hand side. This week, leave the left-hand side controls and focus on operating using your right hand only. To move forward, push the joystick forward. To move left, push it left, and so on. In this week's practice, spend some time practicing taking off and landing your drone. Set up a basic course in your flight zone that requires the drone to travel forward, backward, left, and right. See if you can accurately maneuver the drone through the course. Good luck!